day that was waiting in the bushes of love that was waiting in
Hey, how'd my father die?
49 times we fought that beast, your old man and me. Had a chicken head with duck feet, with a woman's face too.
Oh, that's rad.
It was waiting in the bushes for us. Then it ripped off your dad's face. He was screaming something awful. In fact, there was this huge mess, and I had to change the floors.
The floors?
You see, his blood had drained into the boards, and I had to change them. But we all got a chicken duck woman thing waiting for us. Every day I worry all day, thou was waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love. Every day I worry all day, thou was waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love.
Yo, never knew my dad, he didn't care about me. Dead horizon is all my macro binoculars see. Moisture farming all my life and not a drop spilled. My aunt and uncle double sons and sipping blue milk. My aunt and uncle double sons, I'm sick of blue milk.
But then a desert hobo came and told me, we all got a chicken duck woman thing waiting for us. Every day I worry all day, thou was waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Yeah, something's waiting in the bushes of love. Every day I worry all day, thou was waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love. Hold me when I open like a flower. Hold me right. Yeah, I ain't had to bake for a girl in a long time. A long time.
I think my cooking's awesome.
I've got her picture in my photo wagon.
I keep it popping.
Yeah, she'd probably love to honky tonk.
She'd probably love to honky tonk.
That's what I said. Waiting for us.
I used to ride across the desert, you know. I used to glide on my speed of faith. That I don't find what I don't wanna find. Waiting for me around the corner, oh no no.
Waiting for us.
I used to ride across the desert, you know. I used to glide on my speed of faith. That I don't find anymore.
Crispy bodies by the door. 49 times, yeah, it was 49 times, and now it might.
I wouldn't say hey guys, but this bot is being a douche.
Fuck you, bot! Fuck you!
I don't know what the deal is. I got a Windows update over the break, and now shit's borked. So... all I can do is plug in a playlist and hope that it starts working eventually.
Fuck you, bot. God damn it. Fucking bot is just... yeah. Pulling some hair out over here.
Pretty much.
Fucking bot. Fucking bot.
Alright.
Fucking bot.
At least I got a playlist in. But what the fuck is up, my friends?
Hi!
It's another one of those Glitch Tactics live streams where everything is borked.
Let's dance to it.
Because Les got a Windows update and tried to fix a video program. That didn't help the video program, and it may have broken the bot.
So, yay! Windows update! Good job. Proud of you. Proud of you.
I don't know. Links may still work. Hey, Cat. What's up, Cat and Space Cowboy and Snack and Pip and the world and you guys and...
you awesome guys.
You awesome. I hope you guys are having a great day.
And I saw Kick-Ass popping and Space and Kick-Ass Cowboy.
Because I was up. I was still up at like 1 o'clock today in the afternoon after being up like... for a long ass time. We all got a chicken duck woman thing waiting for us.
That's what I heard. And I think it's a reliable source.
Something like that.
But hey, welcome to another Glitch Tactics Live. And it's open mic. So let's see if that can add to the catastrophe that is the bot.
We'll see. I don't know if it's the bot's problem or if it's like YouTube's updated their API so the old code's not working for pulling songs.
I got something you can pull.
That's just nasty.
Yeah, well, you're the one that was all like, hey, can we just not do stream and have sex all night?
I would never say something so mean to our viewers. Okay, I might.
You might have said that, like, 5 minutes before.
In my defense, though, that was after everything was broken.
Yeah. Bolo's like, I'm gonna kick your bot down the stairs and steal some lunch money.
Sex is greater than stream.
That's why Snake doesn't stream, right?
I need the little flippy controller thingy with the games and the stuff.
The flippy controller thing with the games and stuff. That's what those are called.
Flippy controller thingy with the games and the stuff. So of course, it is open mic night, and it looks like the first thing we're gonna hear is Ree. I hope you guys are ready for
Sounds
that.
Sounds about right. All right, my ears are ready. My asshole is puckering. It's ready for the Ree.
I'm not ready for the Ree. Can we just pretend we did it?
You know, some practice Rees before we start up with the real thing? Ree!
No.
Squeal like a Ree!
No! Anyway, we're back on Final Fantasy. And my nose is full because I just got out of the shower.
Hey, what's up, Dicker Bottle? How you doing?
Hey, Dicker. All right. There we go. Here's the thing we're at. We're doing this thing. This is the thing that we're trying to do. I'm just glad nothing else important is broke. The streaming software still works. The bot wants to die. Well, I honestly don't know what I can do about it, but I'll figure something out. I can rig things up. I'm good.
Would you say you're a master rigger?
Yeah, and a masturbator. What's up, Mr. Pluto?
How you doing, buddy? What's up? Welcome to Open Mic Friday, where we will be...
Stop saying that! I haven't even opened it yet! Shut up! Soon. Shut up! It's not going to open! I'm just going to pretend I forgot.
Oh, okay. I guess we're not doing Open Mic Friday.
What is that live background? Snack, that is from Heavy Rain.
Fucking killer game.
See, I told you, Ree's over here asking. Ree!
So y'all gotta be
you just gotta
in
wait
Discord.
For it. The meme, should I let the meme president talk to me? I'm kind of pissed off. I haven't seen any new memes out of the meme president since the election.
I know, right?
Hashtag not my meme president.
Yeah, all we get is titties. That, what good is that? I mean, that's
I
not
haven't
memes.
Even seen any titties on the meme president since the election.
I've been busy. I'm sorry. You run a stellar campaign, win it by a landslide, and you're busy now. Shame on you, meme president.
Yeah, what's next, Ed? All right, here, take this. I'm going to fix the Discord thing. Hey there, buddy.
What's that? Did that hiccup?
Yeah.
Oh, no, we're back on Laguna.
I got to hear meme president. I don't want to hear the meme president. I don't know if I'm awake enough to drink. You're always awake enough to drink. And also, Mr. Pluto's from Germany. He has no life.
How you doing, Mr.
It's okay.
Mr. Pluto.
I stayed up all the way past 2:30 in the a.m. and went all the way to 1 in the p.m. today. I guess that would be 1,300.
That's a man
you.
That has no life.
Yeah, but I fixed my video editor. That's a good thing, right?
Yeah, that is fucking good, actually.
Can I not hear Discord? I don't... Nope, I can't. I gotta close it and reopen it.
Dick sword.
I wish my nose wasn't half full of schneert. Look, everything's broken today. It's a Friday. What do you expect? Fridays are when we come in, we've done some shit over the break, and everything's broken.
Yep.
Oh, you gotta talk to Elone.
That is her.
The little girl's Elone.
Oh, right. Let's eat!
That's the switch we were missing last time. Remember, we had to check up with her and be like, Jesus fuck!
Holy crap! But I did hit this last time. And then Rain says, get your ass to bed.
Will you shut up?
What?
I hear lots of distortion. Like Lalil's talking through a sponge. Lalil, are you talking through a sponge?
Maybe she's mastered the art of ventriloquism using her vagina.
Oh, it's not our fault. Awesome. It's her fault. That's what's broke. Nice.
Hey, what's up, Miss Harley? How you doing?
Miss Harley.
Is everybody having a good Friday?
Even the bot song request is quiet. Something definitely wrong here.
There we go. That's what we need to do.
Vagina!
We need to do vagina!
Well, that worked. I don't know what's happening. So we're on a wired connection again tonight. We're not normally, but the wireless was fucked up. I don't know if anything's gonna work tonight. I really cannot guarantee that the world will work tonight. And thank you for the follow, Mr. Pluto.
If I drink, I might. I want to see the rest of this.
Pass right the fuck out?
Yeah, pass right the fuck out, or have a good time and wake up, or start masturbating uncontrollably. Because I'm fairly sure all those are good choices.
Wait, Polly hasn't said anything, has she?
Nope.
No!
Nope. Not at all.
It was supposed to not call out lurkers. Oh, this is yours. That's why it's not working for mine.
Oh. I heard the sound of Clea. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because we made it to this area.
Is that? I wonder if that distortion is on her side or our side.
I don't know.
Because we can't understand anything you're saying, Clea.
Yep.
Like, literally nothing.
Like, it's going... Bzz, 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 bzz,
there we go.
I can hear you a little better now.
What?
We can hear you a little better now.
Alright, I don't know. Ever since I did hit my head, so I'm, like, stuck with people.
No, it's still really bad.
Yeah, it's still cutting out.
It might, it might be us. I don't know.
No, it might be me too. I have shit in it.
Please say you said shitter net, because that's just a fucking awesome word.
That's what it sounded like.
There, I gave people a new meaning.
Yeah, shitter. Yeah, okay. We'll take that. You don't have to be impeached today. You came up with a new meme word.
I had to call a cab so I can get to work because nobody messages me. I can't drive. So, fuck me.
I can't find my guy. He's stuck in the corner.
I remember we had this problem before.
I know, but I can't get anything to happen.
You were on the right side last time.
Ah, there he is.
You did the exact same goddamn thing. I mean, it was the left side. Whatever. Left, right, right, left. Miss Harley, the bot is pissed.
Cat changing accounts to Kez drunk. And then saying, there, now I can drink.
What is wrong with this thing?
Hey, what's up, Polly? That's Cat. Cat just swapped accounts. This is her drinking face.
What am I?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, that doesn't help.
Why is everything so quiet? I knew we'd have a goddamn re.
It was only a half re since it was broken up.
Yeah, that's true.
I have to re.
Something very odd is happening right now.
Selfie and fake trials, but I have to be hot tonight.
Why is everything so quiet? I'm triggered. Everything is quiet.
I'm triggered.
I need to check the noise. Yeah. I don't know what the hell's going on, but it makes me sad.
Life. Have you ever had a dream that you could do?
Hey, Polly. I guess that's good. I don't know what's happening though. I'm so sad, guys. Nothing is working.
My anus, it feels so bad.
My anus feels bad.
Oh, here we go. Finally, back to wet loaf. What happened? My loaf is so wet. Alright, so we
left. Did you choose to sit instead of exit? We left off in doing Zell's part, and they were like, eh, fuck it. Let's just be done with this.
Yeah.
And, I didn't break nothing. Windows Update broke stuff. Like always. What is Windows Update good for? Breaking shit.
Ha! Yeah, it is. Alright, so we left off on this story with Wetloaf getting chunked, spear chunked through his chest by evil sorceress bitch.
I didn't, Snack.
And now we're here.
You need another person to join and see if it's you or them. That would be helpful. And how you doing today, Polly?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to stop bitching about everything, but god damn it, what the fuck? I'm sad.
Sadness surrounds you.
I mean, it could be us. But our bitrate's actually in the green for once, because we're on a wire. And our temps are all about 70.
It's So yeah, that's pretty good.
I love even got it on sport mode. Oh, and Clea had to bail, I guess. All right. Please, bot. Please, bot. Okay, it can run its commands instantly.
Hello? Hello?
What's up, buddy?
Sound good?
It dropped a little bit, but yeah, it's better than Clea was. Thanks, Snack.
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
I hear Snack's voice on my stream.
It's a Snacky Boo! So how was your Friday day, buddy?
Goddamn song request, what the fuck?
Yeah, Polly says, my day has been good. Went to the museum day, saw dead people stuff. How was y'all's?
Dead. It was alright.
I love the dead people stuff. Those always smell funny.
Alright, well, let's see if it'll pull a Link worth of shit. We might have to just do Link song requests tonight, if it pulls it.
You should talky snack. You should be all like, look at me, I'm a sneaky snack. I can sing, I can dance.
Links work, guys. Links work. So for song request tonight, use Links.
All right.
Evidently, the thing that uses the YouTube search is half broken. More than half broken.
Good job, bot.
Vagina.
That's all I could. I'm gonna Google it right now and see if there's a new one, because we're still using one that was for like Ankhbot from a year ago, and it's gone through like a million updates since then.
Welcome back, Cat. Apparently, to catch you up. Apparently, song requests are link only today, right? Cannot type in keywords to make it work.
Stop it now.
Don't just stroll on that beach. Said seagulls gonna come. Poking the coconut. And they did.
That is drunk. What's going on? I'm back. It's just Ankhbot having troubles. I don't even think this is a Windows Update thing. I think this is a culmination of whatever API it uses to search YouTube is starting to be not supported.
Cat's drinking, Laz? Drinking a blue raspberry vodka and lemonade.
Nice!
I love how you swap accounts and then suddenly it's time for drinking. That's just, it's like a superpower activation.
Hammer time.
It's like ripping off your clothes, suddenly you're Superman or some shit. Ba-da-da-da-da. I just thought of that. That'd be an awesome fucking splash screen for Cat too. It's like poof, switch accounts, bam, Cat is superhero. starts to take off clothes. Wait.
Yeah, whatever. You're sort of pitchy. Listen, man. I'm not your friend. Don't fall asleep.
Son of a bitch, man!
Jeez. There's like 100 pages of
Oh, there's stuff. Always been 100 pages. It's just... This used to be a little bit easier to find. That's why I'm not reading chat. It's like the window is over you guys. With me trying to fix song request. Hope everything else still works.
Miss Harley puts cat in a cage. Wait, which cat are you talking about? Cat's drunk cat or cat off of this game cat?
Don't you cage cat.
Yeah.
She's a sweetie.
She's drunk.
She's drunk.
Yeah. Makes her the best.
Did I not? Was I not having problems with this last time? Yeah, I was. I don't know what the deal is. I'm scared, Oz.
What?
Nothing.
What's fixed the fucked up now? Or you mean the same? Or are you still talking about the same thing?
Well, you give me images of 1920 by 1080, right?
Yeah.
Well, for some reason, it's starting to put black borders on them.
But
it's not
really?
The but. It's not the but. That's OBS.
Oh, OBS? You fucking what? Miss Harley's like bad kitty, and then proceeds to spray water. And Cat says, "Harley, Les, Harley is making me wet."
All right. All right. Let's see if this works. Copy link address. Let's see if that changes at all.
Polly's like, Harley X Cat. I ship it.
No, that's exactly the same goddamn command. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Is that something messed up on Rocky's Panda Splash?
Huh?
Wait, what now? Snack said, is that what that was? Laz, I saw a thing messed up on Rocky's Panda Splash.
I guess that could be what that is. I mean, look, it's acting like my thing's not correctly sized. Yeah.
That is so fucked up. It should not be doing that.
I don't know. Maybe something's wrong with my stuff. Maybe it somehow got smaller. In which case, how long have we been using a non-standard resolution, and when did this happen, and why did it happen? $1,600 by $900? That's not right.
No, that's not even close.
Hold up, guys. I'm gonna restart stream real quick and fix this. BRB.